Following some breaking news out of St. Augustine at this hour, where investigators say there has been a deadly officer-involved shooting. This is all happening right now in the 1500 block of Masters Drive. Police say an officer tried to stop a person from driving intoxicated when that person tried to grab the officer's weapon. We do have a crew on the way to learn more, and we will let you know what's happening as soon as that information comes in.
Also making